Leviticus 17, 13 through 14. If any of you, whether Israelite or foreigner living among you, goes hunting and kills a wild animal or bird that you are allowed to eat, you must pour the blood of that animal on the ground and cover it with dirt. This is because the life of every kind of animal is in the blood. Leviticus 17, 4 through 6. You spilled blood, so you must take a gift to the Lord's holy tent. If you don't take part of the animal as a gift to the Lord, you must be separated from your people. This rule is so that you will bring your fellowship offering to the Lord. You must bring any animal that you kill in the field to the Lord at the entrance of the meeting tent. Bring those animals to the priest. Then the priest will throw their blood onto the Lord's altar near the entrance of the tent of meeting.